Deborah, you can't keep cheese in a suitcase.
I didn't put it there, Marie. Ray. Ray!
All right, run, quick, get rid of it.
I cannot believe him.
Why don't we take the suitcase outside and air it out?
No, 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 no. We're not moving it.
But Deborah.
No, no. Ray doesn't get to win because of this. If smells bothered me, I would have left him a long time ago.
Oh, dear. I knew you were having suitcase problems, but I didn't think you'd gotten this bad.
How did you know about our suitcase problem?
Come with me. I want to show you something.
Did Frank tell you about this?
Frank? You didn't think I noticed a suitcase sitting there for 23 and a half days? Okay. What I'm going to tell you, I've never told anyone. Not Raymond, not Robert, no one.
Wow, Marie, what is it?
When Frank and I got married, one of our gifts was a big fork and spoon.
Oh. I had always assumed that those were Robert's baby utensils.
No, they were a wedding present. And Frank and I wanted to return them the minute we opened the box.
You don't like the big fork and spoon?
We hate the big fork and spoon.
But they're like a fixture of the house, the big fork and spoon.
They're horrible. Look at them. They're completely without nuance.
So why are they up there?
I wanted Frank to return them because it was his Aunt Sophia that gave them to me. Ugh, his family. I tell you, Deborah, the groom's side of the church was like a gypsy camp.
And so Frank thought that you should return it.
Of course. I'm the woman. They're technically silverware. So one day, after months of the spoon and the forks just sitting on the counter, we had a big fight. It was our first fight as husband and wife.
Wow. A shot heard round the world.
Finally, I told him, I'm going to my mother's, and when I get back, you better be the only ugly thing left in this house. And when I got home, he was sitting right here, and he had nailed the spoon to the wall.
Whoa.
He thought he had won. You see what I did?
Ah, very clever.
And notice, the fork is higher. And they've been there ever since. Every time I come into this kitchen, it reminds me of that fight. Every day for 45 years.
Wow.
Trust me, dear. It's not worth it. Go. Go move the luggage. You be the better person. Hmm? Don't let a suitcase filled with cheese be your big fork and spoon.
Never heard that before.
Take it to heart, dear.
All right. Thanks, Marie.
Of course.